So in correlation, today we discuss that how we establish the regression equation. So write down the question that establish the regression equation x on y. And on x. For the given data, establish regression equation x1 y and y on x. Okay, so data is this x x is 1, 2, 3. And here we have 16, 17, 18. बताओ 19 and 20. So as I told you, in our regression equations we have the mean value of x and y series data. So it's our x series data and it's our y series data. So first of all, you have to calculate the x bar and y bar. So you calculate the x bar and y bar and tell me the answer. What is the x bar and y bar? You calculate the mean value of x series data and the y series data, and then we proceed further. Okay. बताओ क्या करें? मार्कशीट के लिए जरा ऊपर वो सारिका होगी ना, सारिका को बुलाओ. नहीं, ये ऊपर एग्जाम से बना हुआ, उनको बोलना कि यही बैठे हो ना, पता नहीं क्यों ऊपर बैठे हो. बुलाओ यार, सॉरी. यस, वेरी गुड मीनाक्षी. एक्स इज 3 एंड वाई इज 18. वाई बार इज 18. So how we calculate this, all this value divided by the total number of observation, where your x bar is 3 and y is 2. Okay, then as we do in the calculation method, we find out the dx. Dx dy then dx is then dy square and dx dy. Okay, so you know how to calculate the dx. Dx is what? X minus x bar. Dy is y minus y bar. Dx squared, dy square, and dx dy. Who will fill this table? Meenakshi, I will give you the authority. Now you fill this table, Meenakshi. Sanjay Kumar, Meenakshi, can you do it? Meenakshi, are you able to do it or not? Dipesh? Okay, okay, Meenakshi, do it. I'm waiting for your response. Yeah, main mouse se likh raha hu. Ab dekho usko. A little bit practice is required. I think it is minus 2, dy is minus 2. 16 minus 18. Maxi, do correction in it. 16 minus 18 is what? Minus 2. Minus 1. And here it is plus 1 and plus 2. Okay. Now, Just please don't do this annotation. Remove it. Remove all this annotation. क्या है बाहर को साइड लगा दीजिए मींस क्या करना है नाची व्हाट यू वांट टू से When you multiply x and dy, तो क्या होगा ये minus minus plus होगा and you will get 4. And again you get 1, 0. You don't do that. Who is doing this? Either you complete this table. Otherwise, don't do all this annotation. Okay, then here it is 1 and 4. अच्छा अच्छा वांट टू सी कि हम इसको स्क्रीन को इधर कर दें ओके बार को साइड ओके देन वी फाइंड आउट द सम ऑफ द लास्ट थ्री कॉलम्स दिस 6 10 एंड अगेन इट इज 10 And here it is again. So first of all, find out the regression coefficient. So regression coefficient for X data is DI. Equal to summation dy square one. Summation dx dy. What is your dy square here? Dy square is again 10. And dx dy is again 10. So the regression coefficient here it is 1. Similarly, dyx is what? Is equal to summation dx square. deviates. Okay, we will solve it. Dipesh, you solve it. And find out the regression coefficient y on x. Dipesh, are you able to do it? Yes, good. So again, it is 10 upon 10 and it's 1. Okay. Now next, we have a, now we move to the regression equation. The regression equation x on y. So as I told you, anybody can write the regression equation x on y last time we discussed. Is anybody able to write the regression equation x on y? No. Oh, sorry. I have given you the power. Now you can write if you are able. Minakshi, good, very good, very good. X minus x bar, good, is equal to bxy. Is equal to bxy, regression coefficient x on y. No, no, don't write. Usko humne small kar diya na, Minakshi. Usko humne change kar diya hai. Now here you write on bxy. Bxy is a regression coefficient x on y. Then y minus y bar. Add on y minus y bar. Y bar.
Y bar.
लिखने पा रहे हो? Okay, okay. I'm completing it. No problem. Good. Very good, Minakshi. So it's our regression equation x on y. Okay. Now we substitute for the value. So we know the x bar. X bar कितना है? What is the value of x bar? Anil, Anil, you tell me. Good, 3. Very good, Anil. It is 3. So I am writing here. Aap isko rub kar do wahan se. Bxy kitna hai? What is the value of bxy? 1. Good. Then y minus y bar. Don't put upon sign, remove it. Y minus, what is y bar? Good, 15. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Now we solve it. Ab main isko recap kyunki tumne alag alag color use kar diya hai. So here it is x minus 3. X minus is equal to y minus 1 से मल्टीप्लाई करोगे व्हेन यू ओपन द ब्रैकेट विल गेट y माइनस 2t. ये रेड वाले के साथ कंफ्यूज मत करना, ठीक है. सो नाउ यू ट्रांसपोज t फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट, सो व्हाट यू विल गेट, x इज इक्वल टू y माइनस व्हाट, या माइनस 18 प्लस 3, व्हाट यू विल गेट, माइनस 50. Got it? It is your regression equation x and y. Ye jo hai, it's called regression equation x and y. Clear? Yes, Sanlu. Sanlu Kamai. If you have any problem, you can put into the chat box. Or you can unmute yourself and tell. Is that clear to you? Okay. No problem. Don't say sorry. Yeah, technical glitches aate rehte hain. Sometimes hum log unmute ho jate hain, kabhi mute ho jate hain. Don't take it seriously, Sanalu. I'm thinking that you are asking something. So shall we proceed further? Next equation. Give your response into the chat box, yes or no. Okay, Anil Mardi and Minakshi, good. Okay, no problem. Okay. Next. Equation is the equation y on x. y on x. So how we find out y on x? So Dipesh, can you write down, or anybody else? Raise your hand, or can write the equation y on x. Mujhe lagta hai Meenakshi tumhi the last lecture mein. Yes, this is, can you write?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So Meenakshi, hum log wahi karte hain. I'll give you the writing power. You write the equation y on x. Y minus y bar, good, very good. Dyx, good. Very good, Meenakshi, bahut badhiya. Tumne dil khush kar diya aaj. Last time keval ek introduction hi diya tha maine equation ka, but you remember it, very good. Now, can you establish this equation as we did it? Yes, good. Yeah. Y minus 18 equal to 1, good. No, not 1 upon, why are you writing upon? There is no need to sign, I put a upon sign here. Yeah, don't do this. Very good, bahut badhiya. So yahan se hum isko transpose karenge, we will get y is equal to x plus 15. So ye jo hai is our second equation, y on x. Very good. Batao is equation mein, if anybody have any difficulty, you can ask. The session is open, you can ask your difficulty. Say yes or no. If you don't have any difficulty, you say no. If you have any difficulty or if you have any doubt, you can put yes and ask your doubt. Thank you. Clear, sir. Dipesh, so surf excel wala clear mat karna, dhoondte reh jaoge. समझ में आया ना, क्लियर नहीं करना, समझ में आना चाहिए. अरुण, यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट. अगर आप इसे करोगे, ये इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सब्जेक्ट. ओके, नाउ वी मूव टू द एप्लीकेशन पार्ट. ओके, सो हियर यू विल सी, आई एम जस्ट रिपीटिंग इट अगेन. That with this data, the problem is that establish the regression equation x1, y, and y1x. Okay, so from this data, we establish the two regression equation x1, y, and y1x. Now, what is the importance and what is the significance of these regression equations? Why we have to establish these regression equations? So, for example, out of these five data, we have established this equation. This is the first equation. X is equal to y minus 15, and the second equation is y is equal to x plus 15. Now, if I want to know if x is something, so what is the value of y? So that is the application. Then, without doing experiment again and again, if we know, if we have this model in our hand, it's called, also known as a regression model. So if we have this model in our hand, so we can substitute the value of x into this equation and get the corresponding value of y. So that's the beauty of the regression. For example, if I'm saying that calculate the value of y if x is 22. So you will see there is no value of x is 22 in our previous data. So what we can do, we can calculate the value of y by substituting the value of x into this equation, because we have the model that y is equal to x plus 15. So here we substitute the value of x. X is 22. Okay, plus 15. वेरी गुड. किसने आंसर किया है ये? नक्शी ने. वेरी गुड. सो वाई इज व्हाट? वाई इज 37. ओके, सो दैट इज द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ द रिग्रेशन मॉडल. वेर यू इन आवर प्रीवियस स्लाइड. So here, if x is 22, so value of y is 37. From here, you can confirm. So on the basis of these five observations, we establish this equation and then use it for further predictions or further regression. So it is the application part of this regression equations, or the applied part of the regression equations. Now write down the next question. Calculate the value of y if x is 10. Calculate the value of y. Isko, now I'm open this. Anybody can start. Yes, Anil, haan batao. Yes, good. 25 ho jayega, na? Very good. Very good. 10 plus 15 is 25. Very good. Now next, calculate the value of x if y is 21. Very good. 4 cancel likha, 4 cancel jayega. Okay. What is 4? Refer to the equation that x is equal to y minus 15. So 21 minus 15 is what? 6. So aapko direct answer nahi karna hai. Exam mein aapko equation lekar ke pura solve karke dikhana hai. So ye jo aayega ye agar is tarah se direct question aata hai to it's of 2 marks. Aur regression equation establish karne ke liye aati hai to it's of 15 marks. तो ये 15 नंबर का क्वेश्चन आपका रहता है 15 मार्क्स का, तो यहां से आप उसको सॉल्व आउट कर सकते हैं. ओके, अभी यहां तक किसी को कोई प्रॉब्लम है, कुछ और डाउट्स हैं तो आप पूछ सकते हो. चलो अब मैं आपको एक प्रॉब्लम दे रहा हूं, आपको उसको सॉल्व करके व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में सबमिट करना है. ठीक, राइट ऑन. एस्टैब्लिश द रिग्रेशन इक्वेशन. एस्टैब्लिश द रिग्रेशन इक्वेशन एक्स ऑन वाई एंड वाई ऑन एक्स. कई बार बोथ द इक्वेशन भी आता है, एस्टैब्लिश बोथ द रिग्रेशन इक्वेशन. तो यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दैट एक्स ऑन वाई एंड वाई ऑन एक्स. Say x is 11, 12, 13, 14, 29 and 31. Okay. So it's an assignment for you. You sort out, solve it, and establish the equation. Submit it to the WhatsApp. Okay, dear. Is there any problem? Hai, to aap batao. Everyone can do it. Don't do that. Yes, Suraj, are you able to do it? So, aaj ka session yahi wind up kare fir. Will you give your response that how? How you like the today session? Please give your feedback on today session. You have enjoyed, you have understand it or not?